What's going on, world?
I am actually in Seoul already. Me and Andrew are gonna do some skating today, and I have to be more confident in landing my ollies and pop shovels and try to attempt my kickflip. And hopefully I'll land it today. But Andrew's in the back there. But yeah, we're going to a skate park. It's supposed to be like the best skate park in Seoul. So I'm excited. Let's check it out. What's going on, world? We are in somewhere in Seoul because Andrew found a spot that's supposed to be like the best skate park. So I'm excited to see how big it is, see how good it is, see what it looks like. We found the skate park. Alright, so we did end up finding a skate park. There's some people here that's actually filming and stuff, but time to get to work. Gotta land an ollie, gotta land a moving ollie, gotta land a pop shove it, and try that dreaded kickflip.
I feel like I actually did it.
You can do it. Right here. This is it. See, I'm doing the less bending. The less bending helps me so much. All right, we are done. Skate park was a success. I'm getting more comfortable with my ollie. I did some higher ones off camera. I was just tired of filming, but hey, just practice makes perfect, and eventually you'll see me do some better ollies. So, until next time, y'all. What's going on? Thanks for watching this week's episode. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, push this button right here. And if you want to watch other videos from last week, hit this button right here. Oh, and another thing, if you do hit this button, there's a good chance that you could fly.